And it still says offline on my
Yeah, I gotta
refresh.
refresh.
Look at that, we have gameplay.
Welcome.
Oh, really?
Yep.
And can you hear
That's
everything?
Not working. There we
yep.
go.
You
I can
hear
you.
Everything? Hey.
I can hear the game. Let's
Let's
go.
Go. Alright.
Oh, after an hour of technical difficulty, we're here. You close it on Discord, you little fuck.
I had an accident. Disconnect.
Oh my god. I can't even with
okay.
you right now.
Alright,
open it.
Welcome back,
Boomer.
Can you open it on Discord, Maximus, before we do this?
Why?
I'm not watching. I want to hear the audio, and I can't hear it. I want
to
hear it through my headset.
You should be able to hear it.
Maximus, no shit. Oh, okay.
I'm so confused.
Never mind.
Is it not working on Twitch?
Discord doesn't have a delay. Twitch does.
Oh.
So if you stream on Discord, it's nicer for me and Sebastian, who are actively watching.
See.
That's what I'm saying. But you keep fucking closing it.
Because I'm trying to get as much like width as I can.
Well, nothing's wrong with the stream.
No, do it
it's
on
still
Steam.
Working.
Right, I mean, do it on stream.
Sebastian, it's so much nicer to watch it on Discord.
I don't care, Luke.
I do care, so do it on Discord, please.
Alright, welcome back to the stream.
All the fucking bickering.
I know, they just join and it's like, fuck. Okay,
Shut
does
fuck
this
up.
Matter though, guys? The race? Or is it just
yeah,
how
the
I
race
play?
Matters?
Not really, I mean, if you want to like,
okay, so back
min-max.
Literally telling you nothing. Smart here. The fucking
I'm
race
professional
matters.
I watch this game.
So
I
you're
play this game
playing...
more than anyone
not
here.
Really.
It's not,
not
really a flex, I guess.
Yes, the race matters. It's pretty much what everyone you think is cool and has some cool abilities. Any race can play anything, but there are some benefits for each race. If you're going to be a stealth archer, I'd probably go wood elf. They have the best bow skills off the start.
And they're short.
And they're short.
Oh, heck yeah.
So I would go Wood Elf, purely right. because they're going to be the
elf.
Best archers. Off start.
Six. Never mind, I can't. Roller. I get it.
Sex, zero.
Okay, we're going to make him white.
Oh, fuck. That's not white.
We're trying.
Wait, oh. Put it all the way up, it'll make him buff.
Ah, bro.
Nah, he's a skinny little fella.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
What the
There's a bunch rat. Of customization, Maximus, here.
Is that, like, just a beard or making him look ugly?
No, that's just his skin tone, kinda. So,
skin tone, chicken bone.
There's facial hair at the end. Do no complexion. No, that looks ugly.
I used to just do body, head, and then skip all the way to the end to hair, because I didn't care about everything else.
You want dirt on your guy's face? Interesting.
Oh. Come on, we need a cool scar.
There's not a lot of cool scars. They're all kinda I would take the dirt off your guy's
that
face, though.
That's good.
Go back up to dirt and just look what it looks like without it. It makes
his
skin look better.
Oh, yes.
A war paint. I would do a war paint. Me and Sebastian both have one.
I don't even remember what I picked.
You picked a little circle on your cheek.
Oh, that's right. That's kind of dope.
So emo. Heck yeah.
I forgot the wood elf ones are kind of like that.
All the same war paint, bro.
Let's see.
No, I didn't have access to those ones.
Oh, I did. Maybe it's the elves, because an orc's technically an elf.
Yeah.
We want red.
You learned that from the Ogma Infinia questline
yeah.
when you have to go collect blood samples.
How do I fucking mute this?
Obviously.
Okay.
He's got a long nose. No, wait, skinny face.
I'm watching on my desktop and my laptop right now, both screens open.
Yeah.
Did you tell him about the names yet, Sebastian?
No. I mean, Luke wanted to pick, like, names that were not stupid, so.
Sebastian wanted to do, like, what was your thing?
Mine's Khadgar.
Oh, before. Yours was, like, Seb the Pleb or something.
Oh, Seb Meister.
Seb Meister. I was like, what the fuck is that? So, Sebastian's name is Khadgar.
Oh, he just looks so fucking dumb with life. That's
terrible. Sebastian's name is Khadgar. Mine's Rhaegar, so you should do something along those lines of Gar at the end.
I made my guy look like he was done with life, too.
Yeah.
Ooh, do I want the white?
Be a demonic.
This is kind of sick. Now we have an eye all the way up.
That is a demonic looking person.
Yeah, he's gonna murder everything in the path.
Yes.
He's going with that Dark Souls customization. Yeah. Make your guy look as ugly as possible.
This is sick. This dude looks off. Oh, oh wait.
It's probably the worst character I've ever seen in Skyrim.
I think I saw a video a while back of someone who like made a character look like Legolas. It actually looked like him. Back when this kind of system was like new,
yeah,
and it was advanced. Now this is just ancient,
yeah.
Oh wow, this looks amazing.
Oh, can we get a profile shot? I want to see how far out his eyebrows stick.
Yeah, hold on, swing his head to the right or left. Oh my god.
Oh lord.
Maximus,
Neanderthal, look at us.
Maximus, go back up to mouth shape. You didn't do that. There's a couple.
He looks so pissed.
There's a bunch of mouth shapes.
No, that one's the best one. Go back to the last one.
That one's the best one.
It's the second to last one is the one you had. You had the second.
The last one. No, the last one was what he had.
I thought he switched it one over.
No, he didn't.
This guy is something else.
This is...
Holy shit.
Damn, what the fuck? Poke someone's eye out with that thing.
Go side profile. Damn, what a chin.
Okay,
alright, hair is a big feature here.
The hair is like the most advanced part.
Go all the way left.
No, bald, bro.
Not bald. He needs a mane.
That one.
Go left. There's more. There's more to the left that you didn't see. Oh, you got some mohawks.
That one looks pretty bad too, the first one. Ooh, angry grunge teenager.
Oh my god. You realize you're going to be playing with this character the whole time, right?
It looks like a neck beard. Not true. He can actually recustomize his character.
Yeah.
You can go to the face reconstruction lady. Yeah, whatever her name is.
You could change it later.
That is one ugly man.
What are you Christ.
This is he doesn't even look like an archer. He just looks like some fucking...
looks like a homeless person that like shaved his head.
This?
Wow. Imagine your first...
No, it's like not even a gradual
Skyrim character being this.
This is amazing.
Do something Gar. Like, we have Khadgar, Rhaegar. Yeah, do something Gar. But not Nih. Don't do Nih.
Calm down. Calm down, child.
Just don't do that, but anything else is acceptable.
What does he seem like?
He seems more kind of like a Malefistar Gar.
Molester?
Molescar.
Molescar.
Molescar. Oh my god.
No.
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 Rob.
TOS, no. Bro.
Yeah, TOS, TOS. Twitch terms of service. Can't be doing that, Maximus. No, Maximus! Jesus Christ.
Do that,
TOS, bro. If you're gonna stream, it's gotta be friendly. Maless Melagar. Molest. God. No, that's bad. That's bad. Don't do that. TOS.
Probably bad. What's a good name?
Baldigar.
I liked Molestgar.
Do M-O-L Willigar? Willigar. Not Wilgar. Willigar. Willigar. Cool. No, not Willigar the. Just do Willigar. Because...
Willigar the Untamed.
No, because if you do that, it's going to put too much stuff on our screen, because when we're next to each other, it's going to have gamer tags all up right on the top.
And he would have switched, used to bad. Come alone to
oh, stagger. We're playing, finally. Willigar.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
I have the stream muted.
Can you put
muted?
On... I do.
Yeah. That's why
put
saying.
On subtitles for all
I'm
the
sorry.
Deaf viewers.
Yeah.
We'll make sure it remains
I don't
so.
Know.
Click escape.
Island.
Click escape real quick. And then go to system settings.
You have, to, exit. You have to click exit on that.
Settings. Everyone plays with subtitles on this game.
I don't think there's one game that I play on that doesn't have subtitles. Scroll down a little bit.
Although
there's
the
one more.
Prisoner.
Okay.
Yeah, there is one more. There's another subtitle. Yeah. You don't
yeah.
Whoops.
No.
Nice. Great.
He's a fast
Great.
Clicker, bro. He's fucking...
Now, this literally took me like 3 minutes, not gonna lie, when I did it in-game. Like, this...
Alright, back up. You gotta watch your clicks, man. You go way too fast. There you go. General subtitles. You're good.
Turn the crosshair off, pussy.
How do
Keep
I
the
do
crosshair.
That?
No, I'm you want kidding. The cross. You need it for sniping.
It was a joke. It was a joke, Maximus. It was a joke.
I'll do it.
I know. You're kinda
you
sneaky.
Need it for sneaking, too.
Alright.
Are they on? Is anyone talking?
No.
Oh, frick, Stormcloak.
He should be talking.
Some here in Helgen
oh,
call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Can't believe this is his first time.
You started this war.
Wow.
Plunged Skyrim into chaos.
Wait.
And now the Empire is going to put you down.
Yeah.
And restore the peace.
That's the Imperial. That's General Tullius who's talking to...
What was that?
Ulfric Stormcloak.
It's nothing.
That's
Carry
definitely
on.
Like...
Yes, General Tullius.
Not.
Give them
jerk.
Their last rites. As we
yeah,
commend
it's
your
just
souls
a bird, bro.
To Aetherius,
it's a bird.
Blessings
Fucking
of the
idiot.
Eight divines upon
For
you.
The
it's a bird,
Talos,
bro.
Shut up.
Calm down.
Let's get this over.
Learn.
Dang, why are you so eager to
wish?
Die?
Yeah, that's something I never understood.
Well, he doesn't want to hear that bitch.
Yeah, but like
morning.
He just...
I mean, it seems like... You do have all
willingly.
Morning,
but... Yeah.
What do you have after this?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a chunky swing, my guy. That was.
Yo, look away. It's TOS. Bro.
I mean, I wouldn't even be
not...
mad at that one. He kind of asked for that. I'm not
it's
even.
Not
as fearless in death as he was.
I guess who's next?
I mean, fearless? He just. Okay, I wasn't the same.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
No!
I said,
idiot.
No! Prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
And... Oh, wait. Oh, why would you do that?
Oh. Oh, bro.
Look at me.
You're done.
I already...
You're done.
I already want to die.
Yeah.
Ed's on the block.
Hey, bud.
What do you see?
Hey, what's that?
Bud.
That's a big bird. That's a big bird.
It's a big bird.
That's a big bird. Says.
What the heck? Did he just yell at me?
Yeah. Dragon's hot, bro. Okay, I'm dead.
What?
Is yours a little delayed, too?
Yeah, there's like a second delay.
Fuck.
I used to watch out for those fireballs.
Why is it so blurry? Holy
he's
shit!
Speed running.
He's speedrunning.
He is speedrunning.
He's speedrunning Helgen.
Oh my god! He's in the fire! What is he doing? These are advanced strats. How does he know where to go?
He didn't do it right, but like...
Scuff.
Go back to the tower. No, you had it right.
Don't help
back.
Him. Don't help him, bro. This is all him.
Oh, fuck. Got wrecked.
Like, I never had a problem with this because I listened to instructions, like, when I first started playing, but I want to see, like, what someone who's an idiot.
Oh.
Damn, okay. Okay? Because, like, it's not very obvious, like, what
it's
you're
not,
supposed to do.
But when you've done it 100 times, I mean, it's
funny. It's funny to see.
Oh, yeah.
Bro,
He's not gonna... Wait.
I guess it's pretty obvious, bro. You're missing all the shit that's supposed to happen.
The cool stuff.
I don't know. I'm trying to run like the dragon.
The dragon comes down on top of you right there, like, that part's sick, and you missed
like,
it.
There's, like, events that are happening.
Yeah.
So you need to just skip all of them.
You're legit speedrunning.
I didn't know. Oh.
Man, if I wanted to watch someone play Helgen like this, I would've just fucking made a new character. It's that one guy.
Oh, wrecked it.
Oh, watch out, you can actually die, bro.
Yeah. I'd keep moving, Maximus.
Oh.
Let's, Sebastian, this is a big decision here.
This is gonna affect how the game ends right here.
Yep.
This is a lifelong choice. Oh, the third viewer left. Rip. There's a third viewer in here for a while. He's gonna literally walk backwards into it without even having to choose. Oh, who are you choosing?
Who are you choosing?
You choose it. This is gonna dictate whether or not you're a fucking good person or not.
Yeah, this is big.
Okay, wait. So this is the Empire, and this is the Storm.
Yeah, it's the Storm.
Oh, this is the Rebels.
Yeah,
it's like Star Wars.
Oh, like Star Wars? So the Empire.
No, not
loses.
At all.
No, not at all. Not at all. Not at all.
That was just a joke, but it was just funny because it's the Empire, and then those are Rebels. So it's like, bro, this is a big decision, bro. Oh my god, calm down.
Yeah,
bro.
He's like going right next to it. If you go near it, it chooses it. Yeah. Alright, Maximus is smart.
Good choice.
Good choice. Respectable choice, Maximus.
That was the pro strat.
You get more stuff. More gear.
You just get more gear.
Well, that's true, because he's like.
But if we're doing it for pride, always Stormcloak.
No, fuck the Stormcloak. Imperial all the way.
Hold on. Back to blue, brother.
Go over
there. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
Nice.
I'm going to see if I can find
something. Nice. He's got the fucking binds off.
Press E.
Grab some armor. Let's grab a sword off the wall, yeah?
Bro, you're not supposed to be helping him.
I'm not helping.
Yes, you are.
Yes, sorry. There's a helmet
on?
In the chest on the left side. If there's... You can't wear both those, so you can
Let's
only
keep
wear.
Moving. That thing is still out.
So, I would check all the stuff in this room. Just make sure you've got it all before you leave. Just trying to help the man out a little bit.
I know. But we can't help him.
Alright. From now on, no words with us.
Just want to see what he does.
Yeah.
I have not seen a new player play this game.
Ages.
Yeah, I just know where everything is by heart, so it's interesting to see someone who's like never touched this game.
Yeah, I know.
What are you gonna do?
Oh,
found
the helmet.
Found some extra armor?
Found the helmet.
No. You could drop stuff, by the way.
Like that. You just did. You put it in the chest.
Both of them?
Both swords
wait,
in there.
Okay. I see.
Tab.
There you go.
Get, yeah.
Alright.
We need to get moving.
Just gonna wait till he notices. Yep, there you go.
Uh oh.
Hear that.
Now, Maximus, if you go back to your sword real quick.
Nah, let him play.
Oh shit. Oh shit! First fight, Max.
Oh, he just sniped his
teammate. That's your teammate. That's your teammate.
Calm down, bro.
Rex, mate.
Oh, no.
You got next.
Rex.
So, look at their bodies.
Stuff. Yeah. That's what I like to do.
That later. Oh, Jesus.
It ain't worth shit, but like.
Shit.
No commentary? Okay.
Get scared.
You're supposed to talk, bro. You're a streamer.
Get scared,
bro.
Right? Oh, yeah. I forgot.
You're supposed to like scream for content.
Scream for content? Wait, do you eat in this game?
Yeah, you do.
It's not important unless you have the mod installed. Yeah, just don't look to your right.
There's
like
a fight
full ass
on.
War going on.
His teammates on the
Sam.
Ground.
Wait, do I have it?
It's a green bar. Yeah. That's you flashing can, right now. It's empty. It's an only power attack if you have stamina.
If you press it once, it's a light attack. If you hold it, it's power.
Do have carry weight, so
yeah.
Oh,
you'll eventually get heavy.
Oh,
what's that?
It's on the bottom right. So your carry weight, 152 out of 300, and each item has a weight distributed to it.
Yeah.
Put on some gauntlets, bro.
Jesus, dude, we started at like 8 o'clock, and it's now 9:30.
It's okay. You
wait. I thought I put this on.
Wait, Luke, did you stop watching the stream?
No, I'm watching it.
There's only one viewer in here.
I'm still watching it. He's going for a two-handed.
Two-handed
I like
build,
it.
All right.
I like it.
Oh, yes, of course. This way. Yes, I am. Let's go.
Interesting.
Go Valhalla.
You found how to get to third person, too.
Yeah. I don't use third
person. It's Harry Potter!
Whoa, spells, bro.
There's so many people.
I just can't aim for shit.
Oh, good. Oh, in the ass.
Execute.
He's got all the execution. Oh! Jesus!
Oh
my god.
Wait, the wizard's on my team?
I do always kill the wizard just to get his hood.
Imperial.
Every playthrough, Maximus, I kill the guy.
Look at their armor. They have the same armor.
I did hear some odd noise
coming from over there. Yeah. Come with us. We need to get
out of here. You have must be done.
Right now?
Oh my god.
Jesus.
No one bats an eye.
No one batted an eye. Well, at least get the hood. Killed him. Grab
what you can. Oh, what's his friend gonna say?
I did grab what I can, sir.
Go over to the quest marker. No, you have a quest marker.
No, he's going the right way for the quest marker.
Okay.
Is he Sebastian?
Yeah. Yeah, the quest marker's not for the cage. Oh, damn, first try, okay. See.
He missed the...
Got that most useless cell.
No, he missed the armor in the cage.
I know. But it's not required, it's optional.
He'll want it. Go back, Maximus.
I will, he's not doing spells.
Well, he likes cool looking shit, I know. Turn around behind you, Maximus.
This guy needs to learn to explore then.
Yeah, he is kind
of speedrunning. And also listen to the what the hell the guys are saying.
Yeah, you're not really listening.
Okay.
This game's all about exploration.
Oops.
Right. Okay, now you gotta read the whole book for content.
Oh my god, Maximus.
Just forget it.
Whatever. You don't need it.
For
fuck
content.
Dude.
Okay.
I think there was actually, like, that's a way to level up your skills is to just beat up on Hadvar at the beginning. As long as you... Yeah, because he doesn't attack you unless you go drop him below a certain amount of health. So as long as you stay above that, you're fine.
Alright. Alright, Edward. Oh. Ready to go.
I'm intrigued right now.
It's like watching a mouse run through a maze.
Yeah.
And where the sound is. It's gotta be the dumbest mouse I've ever seen.
Just killed you!
Oh shoot, I think
not
I killed
a friendly fire him. That's been happening.
He does not know how to swing a warhammer for the life.
I don't know how to swing. But he gave it to me.
Oh my god, this is so funny. What's your carry weight?
Too late for him.
Edward, where do we go? Oh, you're... I knew I heard
something. Where are those arrows coming?
Dude, your mount is like camera or swinging. He does.
He's playing this game like fucking rainbow.
Yeah, I know. Jesus Christ.
Wreck, dude.
Wow.
Alright, let's go.
Nice. This is where you get your first bow, Maximus.
Oh, iron arrow. Longbow. And he can't run. So get out of this screen if you want to equip stuff.
How do I get rid of stuff?
Press G.
R is drop, but that's just going to store it on the body, which doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
It's fine too. Personally, I would store the things that weigh the most, like those big two-handed weapons.
Like your iron greatsword that...
Or all your weapons.
Oh, wait.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
I
all your weapons. Oh, this is funny.
Oh, he took the warhammer, okay.
You have the bow, right? At least grab the bow, that's all I care about. Okay, go to the weapons. Or get out of this screen. Click escape. You don't want to be in here to equip shit. It's just kind of weird.
Gotta get rest.
You're fine now. You're at 197 out of 300.
Yeah, you're perfectly chill. Okay, get out of this screen. Now open up your inventory from here.
Oops.
Oh, dude, we gotta get in position, Luke.
We gotta get in what?
We gotta get in position.
Wait, why does this take two?
Not yet.
What do you mean, not yet? I'm gonna... It takes a second to walk there, man. I'm like fucking...
Yeah, we do gotta get there, actually. We'll meet you there soon. Hold on. So I need to open Harbor.
Use lever. Okay.
Are we going on 3516 special?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Come on, Harbor.
There's three people on that one.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Ish.
We'll do 3503 tonight.
Not allowed to
get up. We just need to get our guys there and then go back to the stream. Be quick.
Well, imagine not having two monitors. Couldn't be me.
Oh, I could do it on my laptop. So the stream open, I guess. I guess I could do
Let's
that.
Let's do this, Harvard.
Harvard?
Yeah, he keeps calling him Harvard.
Same thing.
Ad blocker.
Ad blocker. Yo, are you fast trap? Where are you fast trap?
No, guardian stones.
Guardian stones, yeah.
Oh, okay. Spider. I don't like spiders.
I'm already there.
Edward.
Okay. Edward. What server was it again? Sorry.
3505. Okay. Yeah, something like that. Put up one.
3508.07. 02 05
Frostbite spider.
I think it's 05.
I found 3.
Okay, try three.
Snakes?
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
Head far.
17, dude. Chill, bro.
So high level.
Relax, Josh. Because I've been leveling my smith thing and it really levels you up fast.
Is there any secrets?
It's this road, right?
So many secrets, bro.
Yeah. I'm on the right road, right?
Yeah, there's a fork in the road. You go left and it's the first right onto a dirt path.
I'm coming.
Dirt path. Okay. Oh, yeah, to your head guard. Up the. I don't see.
I'm at the end of the path, man.
Hold up. There's a man just ahead. See? I'd rather not with you.
It's really foggy.
It is. I see you.
And watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this boat. Might take it, I suppose.
Why are you
waiting? Go ahead. I'll follow you.
I really want you to see my true form yet.
Oh, Lord. You should put it on, dude.
Should I?
Yeah. Surprise them, yeah.
Nah, we'll just settle here. Wait, I did want to test something, though. Can you see this?
See what?
No, I was trying to sneak.
What's on your back?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see that.
You can see
the arrows?
No, you see my bow.
I can see your arrows and your axe.
I wonder if when we teleport, because I have a mod on right now
right
that has
head, headshot.
Like all of my weapons on my back. So I have a sword.
Oh, yeah, of course I don't. I'd see that.
Well, you might be able to once we teleport.
Well, I would have to have the same mod as you.
Nah, I don't think so.
I think so.
Oh, maybe. You just press it once.
I think he should connect now because he's about to leave.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Maximus. So, what you're going to do real quick?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so go back into the game, but don't move anywhere. Okay, press FN right control. No, stop. FN right control.
Yeah, you honestly don't
two buttons right next to each other. Okay, click connect. Connect.
Jesus Christ.
I did it.
Oh, there's a delay. Go to public servers. And then scroll down until you find 3-something-03.
3-5.
There's a fat delay. Do you have the delay too?
Yeah. 3-5-0-3.
It should be it's sky 3-5-0-3. So if you keep scrolling, there should be 0 people on it.
There should be 2 people on it.
Or 2 people, sorry, yeah. It might be towards the top now, actually. Because it's not in this hero category. So it's guy 3503. No, don't adjust that. Scroll down, because those are 0 players.
I only see 3505.
Well, you're not looking in the right spot, bro. Go up to 2 players.
You said it's 0 players.
No, it's two.
Yeah, well, you said.
Sebastian corrected me. He said it's two.
I didn't see that.
I literally
right
see
there.
It right there.
I see it right there, bottom. 3503. There you go. Now click join on the right. Alright.
Hey, made it.
Alright.
Now press escape.
Now, click escape. Or no, click the same FN control again to get out of that.
My friends. Wow. Look at this roleplay.
Yeah, look at the delay too. How long that took the stream.
Alright.
Alright, now you can go through the cave.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd
make it head for to Skyrim.
Whoa. What'd you do? Hey!
Wait. Here!
Oh wait, you can't see us.
It's up. Oh, dragon.
We just
look behind us. Out
hey.
There. Yo, Alduin's behind us, Sebastian.
Looks like he's gone for good
this
time.
Him.
But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes
what's
back.
Up, lad?
What's up, bud?
Town from here is
can't
right
see you.
My uncle's the blacksmith.
Welcome.
I'm sure
ready to explore?
Well, it's probably
what's wrong with you?
Oh, he's pickpocketing me. He's
pickpocketing you.
You're out. Man.
Okay, now you can do that.
That's so cool. I didn't know that
shit. I didn't mean to.
He's swinging, dude. He's swinging.
Listen,
he's swinging. I don't see. Oh, he's talking to Hadvar.
So did I.
If the should we let him lead the way? Can we follow?
Yeah, why not? See where he wants to go, man. Just run around with him for a little bit.
Of course. Did you take this dream down?
I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance.
He wants to recruit me.
The Legion could really use someone like you, especially now.
No, I said that you.
And if the rebels have themselves,
I'm still watching it.
General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
So what's this final form of yours that you're hiding?
We better keep moving.
Not hiding anything.
That dragon might be up there watching.
Let me see it.
I got an item. It was a fat grind. It took me probably 3 hours in a dungeon to get.
What is it?
But I got Spellbreaker.
Oh my god. That's the best item in the game. Stop trying to pickpocket me, you little shit. Damn, I can't believe you went straight for Spellbreaker. That's something I was going to get.
Yeah.
I was going to get it because...
Well, I'm the tank.
Yeah, but it, like...
Spellbreaker.
It's like paladin-y.
Well, yeah. It's the best shield in the game. Obviously, I'm going to take it from the...
really use someone. Take it! Oh, you got caught.
I don't think you can.
Yeah, you can't take equipped items.
I tried to take Spellbreaker.
Alright, Maximus, lead the way, bud.
No. Yeah, we're gonna follow you.
Going this way. Oh, that's how you walk. You crouch.
RP walk,
yeah.
Baby.
Yeah, let's
you
RP
were crouching
walk.
This whole time. Here you go.
Yeah, caps lock should be RP walk.
Mine's alt.
Mine's
oh, caps. Up there. Oh, yeah, I changed. It's alt is your sprint.
I changed sprint to shift.
Yeah, me too.
And then I changed my walk to caps lock, which you can do whatever for that.
That's the. Yeah.
This is one of your first big choices here, Max.
The second big choice.
The second big choice.
Okay, Luke, look at this. Watch. I can hit you, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can train one-handed like that?
What?
Yeah, you can train your one hand.
Relax.
Alright, watch this. Now watch. Let me heal you.
Yo. Yo. That did nothing.
Yeah, well, you have a lot of health.
Why is Maximus holding his hammer like that? Do you see that shit?
No, he's holding it normal for me.
He's holding it weird for me.
I heal.
Beat him up.
No! I'm healing you, bro. I'm healing you. Calm down.
Don't make me put my armor on.
Oh, shoot. Okay,
healing hands kind of sucks. I have to be like, I have to be right on the person.
So these are stones, a big part of the game. There's tons of stones throughout the map, but these are the first three it gives you.
Not tons, there's 13.
Well, okay, sorry, Mr. Big Shot. But they each give you special perks. You can click on it to read them. Click E.
Yo, there's hunters down here. Oh, there's three of them that spawned because there's three of us in here.
Yeah, Don't kill anyone yet. Did you activate it? It'll do a accept sign. It's never too late. And then it should do a big thing. Alright, let's come down here. Did you see where Sebastian went? You can follow me. Behind you.
Alright, I'm stealing from the local. I'm stealing from the local fisherman.
We ran back here. There's a little fishery. So the thing with this mod is it spawns three of every NPC.
And it's going to be a big bandit camp.
Yeah. So it's going to be fun. But these people are just hunters and gatherers, so we don't really want to mess with them right now.
Well, take a look. For sale,
mate. Maximus,
for sale.
You're going to want to quick save very often. Because when you die in this, it takes you back to your last quick save. So if you click escape and quick save...
No, F5. Just click F5.
You can do it pretty fast. What do you mean? Well, no,
F5 quick save. Quick save.
That's hard for us.
What do you mean?
Because our keyboard, you'd have to do FN F5.
Wow, it's still faster.
It beats the shit out of you. You need a pickaxe to mine this. You don't have one yet.
Poor.
Yeah. You'll get poor. You just have to find one. We can go get one in this cave up here, in this mine trap.
All right,
I already mined out this whole.
We need to go.
So if you look in the top, the quest marker, that's your biggest thing that you're going to want to worry about. We all have the same quest right now because me and Sebastian haven't done anything.
Okay.
Can't believe this guy went and got Spellbreaker.
Dude, I did
like
it.
Like how my guy looks?
Well, so I did it on Master Difficult. That's Sebastian. That's Khadgar.
Hey, what's up, Khadgar?
The wizard.
Yep.
The wizard of the group.
Wizards. They already caught me.
Stop trying to pickpocket me. It's not gonna work. Maybe when you like max out your pickpocket, dude. If he maxes out his pickpocket,
no, I think pickpocketing's just to show you what they have on them. That's probably what it is. Okay, so should we go to the bandit camp to go check that out? I think that would be cool.
Let me heal you up.
Thank you, bro.
You want to go to the band, Sebastian? You want to go to the bandit camp up back here?
Yeah, why not?
So you're going the wrong way.
No, it's right there. It's the stairs right here.
No, the bandit.
Oh.
Not the fucking mine.
Nah, well, forget that.
Well, he needs the treasure map, too.
Nah, it's fine.
I got this.
Get him, Maximus. Get him.
Get him, Maximus.
There's only one of them.
No, wait,
you got it. Oh, he
one-shot
at him.
One shot. He was half health already, so I mean, he was fighting the wolf.
So what you're going to want to take off bodies is golden lockpicks. Those are very important.
And they don't weigh anything.
They don't
That's
weigh
why.
Anything.
Well, he didn't have any golden lockpicks.
We'll take that garnet. That's gonna be. Well, it doesn't matter. Let's go.
Alright, let's go in, baby.
Open the mine. Let's go.
Just my traveler's clothes right now.
Oh, you can level up, Maximus, by the way.
Yeah. If you click tab, Maximus, that'll bring you your levels.
God, just wait till he looks at the skill tree.
Oh, that's gonna be bad.
Crazy it is. Alright, so you're gonna want, like, stamina and health.
No. He wants stamina mainly. But yeah.
I guess.
Health a little bit too. I'm gonna be tanking a lot of the enemies. Just don't do magic.
So, everything's color coordinated. Blue is basically all my shit. Red is all Luke's shit. And
green
then green is your shit.
Just the clouds in the background.
Wait, I don't get it. Do I get to pick on them?
Yeah,
so
see those
go
stars?
Over to archery. Go to archery, which is left.
Oh, archery's in red.
It's, yeah. Keep going to left to archery. You're not going to archery.
No, I'm I keep trying to click on it.
Look at that. You got 20.
Yeah, click up on the like WASD. Yeah, you got 25 in archery.
That's insane. 25 in archery.
Okay, so go up into it. Click it.
So the blue things are what you can unlock.
Yeah, the blue ones are what you can unlock. The red ones are what you not. But that one's just bows and crossbows do 20% more damage. So you're gonna want to get that right off the bat.
Yeah, it's the archery skill tree is actually very cool.
Yeah,
with this mod.
So then see how more blue paths opened up? Those are going to be what you can unlock next.
You'll get it. Alright.
Alright, let's move.
I'm just going to focus on healing people because I got to level up mine.
Set the trap.
Oh, you already triggered it?
Yeah.
I wanted him to run into it, honestly.
Alright.
Get him, Maximus.
Jumping
get
straight
him.
In. Scared Maximus is going to hit me.
Oh, it's okay. I got the heals.
Oh, correct.
Work.
I think I was healing the bandit.
Kill animation.
Lapse
again.
I didn't mean to.
Alright.
So it looks like it doesn't spawn triple amount inside of instances. It's only open world where it's gonna spawn, you know, a triple.
Yeah.
So it means outside, like Halted Stream Camp, that big bandit outpost that we did.
That's gonna
three
be
of us. Oh. Oh, I got more iron ore here.
I already mined this place out recently. But if you want to do that, I need all the iron ore, not iron ingots, so I can transmute it into gold.
Does that level up alteration?
It levels up alteration.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to do that then.
Well, you can transmute it.
Yeah.
I just need the gold ore so I can make it into...
Okay. If you give me all your iron ore, I will do that and give it back this gold.
Well, I don't have any right now. I think my game just crashed.
Oh,
get
yeah,
it maximum.
It
Yeah,
get
you're just running
there.
In place.
Nah.
What an idiot, bro. What a clown. Wait, why are these guys dead already? They're dead in loot. Did you kill this guy?
I didn't kill him. I think they just died.
Sebastian, how'd you fix this last time? Because, like, my screen's just black.
Oh, mine just crashes without doing anything, so...
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Is there a way to force shut a tab? Alt F4 or something?
Yeah, Alt F4. Oh, there's a guy, Maximus. There's a bandit outlaw.
Where?
He's in. Get him. Get him. Clap his cheeks. Oh, big hit. Oh my god, you're shitting on him.
Oh, Rick.
What happened?
No.
Hey, let me heal you up, bud.
Let's
there you go.
Oh, yeah.
This is so annoying.
Yeah, okay. Yes, I'm getting clear.
Yeah, and then you can loot the chest in there. What'd you get? Oh, dude, you got a new Iron Warhammer that's enchanted.
Ooh, hell yeah, man.
Fire damage. And a sword with sapping. Oh, that's right. The chests, since there's three of us, the chests are going to spawn with three times the loot. So, that's kind of crazy.
That's kind of...
Because we all share whatever's in the chest. So, basically, whatever you see in there is what I see in there. So, that's why it's all three of our loots all combined into one. So, yeah, Thrawn, you got the Warhammer on now, so you're good.
Yeah.
I mean, it's only 5 more damage, but, I mean, it's still cool. And then also the little blue bar underneath your Warhammer is the enchantment, like, durability, I guess you could call it. Is there iron ore in here? Oh, transmutes an adept spell. Damn. Alright, Maximus. Wait, you're naked. You took off all your armor.
Yeah, I just saw him drop the torturer's hood.
He has the Dovahkiin. He's got the iron helmet on and no armor. He's...
Lovely.
Lovely. That's a horrible sight, by the way, you guys.
Ugly and shit.
Something, man.
I didn't mean to drop all the armor. Wait. There we go. Do I look better now?
Huh?
Hey, there we go. We're good.
Yeah, you look a little better. You can go into third person and check yourself out. Just use scroll wheel, that's what I do.
What server was it again? 350...
3503.
Ah!
I think I favorited it, actually, yeah.
Dang it.
There you go, you're back.
How do you... I'm out of graphics.
Okay, don't worry. There's nothing good in there anyways. Just keep moving. We keep exploring. I'm gonna keep mining. Try not to die. Actually, I should probably heal you for this part. It's gonna get a little hectic.
Quick save often, Maximus.
Yep. Oh.
You should honestly assign quick
save. Flat his cheeks. Bro, Maximus is shitting on these guys.
Heck
yeah. Because they're level 1.
Yeah, but still.
Hey, I found you guys. I'm back.
They drop a lot of loot too. I kind of like it.
Yeah. Above us, Maximus.
Ooh, iron ore. Give me that. Oh yeah, you gotta read the book, dude. There's skill books in this game,
yeah,
Maximus. So it's always good. Yeah, it's always good to read books because
just
they might improve your skills.
That guy.
Hey, yo, can someone get that bow guy up there?
Maximus has got him.
Where?
I can get him.
Oh.
He doesn't know who to shoot.
Got him. My thing's on pause.
Maximus, take your shot.
Are you aiming at Maximus or the dude?
No, I'm waiting for Maximus to fire.
Oh.
Close.
Get him, Maximus.
Close.
I might be out of ammo.
It looks like someone hit him.
Oh yeah, I don't think I have ammo.
You gotta equip the arrows, bud. You have arrows. Okay, he's dead.
I don't have arrows.
Go get him.
Shoot.
That person will have arrows.
You'll go find some arrows up there.
Luke, do you have any iron ore?
No.
Damn.
I already cleared out this whole camp like 2 minutes ago.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Before you all go.
I'm mining.
Rabbits.
This guy's gonna have like 100 raw rabbit haunches. Just not know why he weighs so much. Oh damn. I just found a dwarven shield in this chest, Luke.
Really?
Yeah, you can come take it.
Why would I want it?
It's a dwarven shield.
I have Spellbreaker, my guy.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, shoot.
The only thing I don't like about... Okay, I saw that.
You just ran straight out.
The only thing that sucks about, like, Spellbreakers, I just wish there's a way to increase the ward durability. Because it's kind of...
I don't care about that. It's the best shield in the game, just armor-wise.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was the best shield armor-wise. I just thought that'd be like Daedric or Dragon.
No, it's the best shield armor-wise and has the best enchantment because it doesn't have durability for the enchantment. It's just
facts.
So you just get the benefit.
It just has a cooldown?
That's why. If it had a better ward, it would be so OP. So Maximus is taking an interesting route into Riverwood.
Yeah, he's taking the back.
The back entrance. Never been done before, actually. So pay attention to your quest marker. That's going to guide you in the right direction.
Staring at the cow.
Yeah.
Don't do it.
Yeah, quick save. Before you make any hasty... He already has a bounty.
Wait, do I actually?
Yeah, you just got a 45 gold bounty.
So,
50 gold bounty now.
Yeah, animals like that, you can't kill.
Because that's someone's animal, bro.
But no one was here to see that.
Well, I mean, you weren't sneaking.
No, there's no guards in Riften right now.
Yeah, there is.
No, not
I
for
I could
him.
See them walking around.
Not for him, though.
He'll run into one eventually. But I don't think they're going to attack you on sight with a 50 gold bounty.
Yeah. You're good, Maximus. Keep going. So, let's go do our quest.
What is he doing? Can you stop crouching?
Yeah, why are you being weird?
I'm increasing my sneak.
Oh, yeah, he is, actually.
Never should have come here.
Ooh, who's Albert?
Help! This guy you need to talk to. Uh-oh. Why do you have enemies?
Because you fucking killed the cow.
Oh, great. Oh boy, Hod's trying to kill him.
Oh no.
Stop.
You think you can take me?
Oh, that's Maximus.
Come on, man. This is what you do, I guess.
This is a scuffed playthrough, I guess. Just
Hod is dead now. So
kill the important people.
I mean, he wasn't important.
I know. But he's starting a bad reputation for himself off the bat.
I wish I could see him, but
I know.
For some reason, friendly NPCs are a little weird. This mod.
Yeah. Alright, just talk to Alvor.
You can't. Alvor's enemies with him.
He's gonna have to load back to the save. So Maximus, click escape. You're gonna go to load. You're gonna load when you came out of the mine. You're gonna have to run back in. Dude, what? Okay, Maximus, this is what you don't do. So go to, don't quick save, go to load. And then go to auto save, and it should say, hold on.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah,
top
auto.
One.
Yep. Click it.
Disconnected. He disconnect?
Am I not on the server now?
Yeah, you have to reconnect back
reconnect
to the server.
Back to the server. So, yeah, Maximus, there are consequences in this game. You can't, if you want to do stuff like that, quick save before you do it so that you can load back if something goes wrong.
Yeah, makes a fart noise.
Click reconnect. Or he might be in it just over here.
Oh, he didn't favorite the server. Yeah, go down to the two people section and then 3503.
And then favorite it. Click the star before you join.
Nice.
For a minute.
I think you joined the wrong one, bud.
Yeah.
Public. It's this one.
3503. That should be the right one, but there's three people. That's not right. Are we not on 3503?
We might be on
three.
No,
it hasn't loaded me, like, not being
click
there.
Disconnect. Buddy's having issues.
I don't think it's actually loading him into the server, though.
Okay, click connect. No.
Yeah, it just wasn't letting me go to the server.
Pissed off the Riverwood gods.
Now they won't let me connect to the server.
Might have to restart your app.
Yeah, I think you have to restart, man.
How does that work?
Just go back to the main menu. Or quit
save.
He's already saved. He has an autosave.
Autosaves get deleted.
No, they don't.
Alright. So I need to hit quick save?
No, you're fine. It has a save. Autosaves do not get deleted, Sebastian, if they're your last save.
So I just quit.
Yeah. Click escape, go to quit, quit to desktop, and then reopen the application. Oh, what time is it? It's fucking 10:11, and we haven't even done the first quest yet.
Just got the Riverwood, man.
This is going smooth, Sebastian.
Kairos, John. We got level 1 Kairos on here.
Heck yeah, Kairos.
Sebastian, do you want to see my true form?
Yeah.
True form?
I found a mercenary, and I saw they had a particular armor set that I wanted.
Of course. Hey, it matches your shield, though. The boots. What are you doing?
I don't have boots. She didn't have boots, bro. She was walking around in full this armor, and I killed her, and she had steel boots on. I was like, the fuck?
Nice, dude. I wish I could apply my alteration spells to other people.
All the guards, when they walk past me, they're like, fine armor. And then they're like, wow, your shield.
Damn. They have
like special dialogue.
You're cool.
But yeah, I literally saw a person walking in full dwarven armor. I was like, what? So they had
to die. You get lucky sometimes, man.
Yeah. She was like, I heard there's trouble this way. I'm going to investigate. And I'm like, no, the fuck you're not. You're dying today. So I stealthily took her into the woods and killed her where no one could see her.
Alright, what's the range on this? Okay. Oh, now hold on. Put this in that, and let me do this. Alright, hold on. Beat the shit out of you real quick. Wait, why aren't you losing any health?
I have a lot of health.
Damn, you're a fucking tank, bro.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yo, you're increasing my heavy armor. Thank you.
I'm increasing my one-handed.
Yo, just farm me. Then you can increase your restoration by healing me. How to farm.
How to.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's so weak on you, though.
You're not even healing me on my screen.
I am. It's just very slow.
My screen, you're not at all. My health is still very far down.
Hadvar doesn't like that I'm hurting people.
Listen here. Oh, now you're healing me. Oh, that does good when you do it that close.
Yeah, wait.
That healed me really fast.
So, yeah, but why does it only do it when I'm close, though?
So it's like...
Because it only heals glitched. 10 points per second. So, I mean...
Khadgar reached level 5. Good work, Khadgar.
I'm only level 4. What are you talking about? Close what?
There's just a black screen.
Oh, yeah. You have to shut off your computer and restart it. Just crashed, is what it means.
So nice. You guys are doing great.
Dang. That's
just shut off your computer and restart it.
Well, we'll start up the stream in a second then.